from TAG Entertainment. When a cosmic collision sets in motion an amazing series of events.
What if he's an escaped murderer?
Well, he doesn't have a concealed weapon.
How come you aren't scared?
Well, because, I mean, he's not scary. He's just... wacko.
It will forever change the lives of Mel and Mac McGregor.
A missing person that ain't missing because he's right here.
Can't he just wait in your office?
County regulations. Prisoners, transients, and DUIs have to be kept in cell.
You have the experiment go.
Something kind of weird happened.
So where is he?
He was right here!
He was different though, Daddy. I think that he needed our help.
Why? What can we do?
What?
Navota!
Navajo?
Now they have to risk everything in a life and death struggle to return their science experiment to where he came from.
Hi, Ivy.
Atalia Shaina.
What is it? It means the one who comes in fire.
He's an alien, isn't he?
He's not from this place. He is one of what we call the others.
Gretchen Klein, State Division of Youth Corrections.
What can I do for you?
Look, you really have to learn this.
I got something you can learn. Jail time.
You can't take him. He's not a criminal.
Oh, yes, he is. He's a fugitive from justice.
Mac, you have to find it. He has, like, a raft. It's like a tool.
What would that look like?
And though things aren't always as they seem, they find the truth can be downright astounding. Mel and Mac are about to learn some very important lessons about life, love, and self-sacrifice.
I must leave this solar atmosphere soon.
Not too soon, I hope. Because you are proof.
And along the way, they will find they have the power to turn their world upside down.